time to hit the road. see a little bit of flash on the bottom right here on the rear of the screen on the paper. I think I got rid of some of the black. I mean, I've been on the screen. Worked on it, worked on it all day. He'd be in a right turn. He'd be a chicken.
Good.
off the highway down the road a little ways. Nose on the back like that. Pretty cool, eh?
Thank you.
tight. We'll get wet. Is Richard going to get wet out there? Thank you. Red car, he's gonna get the best of me yet. So what I did was everything was on like high, very high settings. So I just put it on like there's you know, very low, low, medium, medium, high, high, and very high. Everything was very high. All the graphics, all that stuff was up there. So I moved all those down just to the regular high instead of the extra high. So hopefully, and I haven't seen any glitch yet. Since last night, eh? We're supposed to, I think, what is today? Thursday? Yeah. Friday? Friday or Saturday, we're supposed to get some. But around here, because we live right at the river, So yeah, I've been just kind of playing with it, and you'll notice on the bottom right hand corner there's that glitch going on. I haven't been able to figure out how to get rid of it yet. Why fix something when you can't win? Ready for the snow yet. I don't have my I don't have a vehicle, so I gotta got my scooter. Went down the mailbox today with it. Worked out pretty nice. And I gotta go down here, go into the other town. It's about 4 miles from here. I'm hoping to get there, plug it in, charge it up, and then drive back home. But I gotta go to the bank and stuff tomorrow. Yeah, it's in the other screen behind this screen. It's part of the like your board achievements that you get when you're playing the game and stuff. Well, that's what that is. It's an achievement stuff. Achievement progress. But it's not, I don't know why it's doing it. It's been doing that since yesterday, ever since my son redid a lot of stuff. Part of the screen is gone, but that's there, so I ain't complaining as long as it's just the crap is working, you know what I mean? Yeah, really. You be darn gone careful. You know, this is a rough time of year for this stuff. You never know what it's going to do. I changed my back to my truck, did you see? Here, I'll show you. This is really cool if I can do it. Let me make sure I'm on the straightaway. Oh, Lordy, I wrecked it. Oh, shit. That didn't work out the way I wanted to. I got people hitting me. I'm getting a pileup. Well, that didn't work out the way I want to. That is a factor. Now, this is what I was trying to do, but it didn't work out. I learned how to do this, but you gotta learn how to keep the damn steering wheel steady. Yeah, I wrecked my truck. Damn it. But anyway, I went back to the old truck. But I did change the disco light. Look at that. Up there on top, the caution light.
Stay left.
Stay left. Well, usually by then, I mean, we already would have had like a foot or 2 foot of snow out here. But it's been, you know, of course, Mother Nature has changed herself, you know. We don't get the snow like, I know like out east right now, New York and all them, Pennsylvania, Ohio and stuff, they've been getting snow where they're not getting it. And we've been dry. I mean, it hasn't rained or nothing here. We had a little bit of snow, maybe 2 times around Halloween, but that's about it. Farmers depend on that snow. You know, that deep frost in the ground and that snow on top, and then, you know, so when it starts melting, everything is melts slowly, and it helps, you know, saturate that ground. Oh, my little kitty cat, they're used to it. They're back to sleep down over there. They're used to that, my driving. They're probably dead, you know. I don't know. I haven't fed or watered them for I don't know how long.
Stay left.
Ooh, I got green light through the bypass. Let's go. Chicken coop. No chicken coop for this boy. Now, there were just 2 cars right there. Where the hell did they go?
Stay back.
Or am I seeing things? Yeah, I don't know. I think they're just dead. I think I'm going to have them stop. Well, maybe they are. They're my good kitties. I'm gonna have to call them Tom and Jerry. How's that? I know, I'll call one Joe and the other one Joanne. You're gonna get me for that one, huh? I thought they were real. I mean, they curled up in a ball over there on the floor and in the seat. I haven't heard from them since. Well, at least I don't have to change the litter box.
Stay back.
Bend. What is that? Utah? I have bulldozer. I got controls now. I can roll my window up and down now. Get the outside sound effects. I'm learning. I went through, it's called a mod thing. I think I showed it to you. Went in there and I was able to find the disco lights and stuff like that. Oh, we're in Idaho now. We're going to go get tighter. Tighter. had that scandal. Look at that scandal. Money scandal and stuff. I got there, but they're talking about it now. Hannity right now. Gotta go in the scale. They're gonna get mad at me. I'm not all the way up there. Now I can hit it. Okay, vehicle gross weight, 85,880. Headed towards Twin Falls by the looks of it. your time?
Yeah.
7:22. 8:22. 9:22. Oh, okay. That would keep me late. Okay, buddy, you take it easy. I'm watching Chris now. Yeah, I see you there now.
Yeah,
Angel Tree. Haven't received any donations at all from any of them, but we're all working on getting that together as well. All the streamers. Which is a good thing. Yeah, that was earlier tonight. It's pretty much cleared out now.
No, I'm here too. I'm just playing my game and watching you and listening to you. Yeah, I saw that. LOL. On that, I hope we don't get it, but they're saying we might get some this weekend.
Turn back.
I'm getting there. English teacher. Hello there, how you doing? Kind of doing multitasking here. I'm listening to protests here going on, and on Chris has his show going on, so I got that going, and then I have my Oscar, my Maine Coon. He's bugging the hell out of me. I've been having one of those days. It's just nothing seems to want to work right for me. But I finally got the screen. I think I finally got my screen working a lot better. Yeah, you do. Is it still cold where you are? Outside today, it was like 50 degrees. We had a nice day today. It's morning time where you are right now. So is it Thursday morning to Friday morning? You don't have heat. It's still Thursday for me yet, so it's, I don't know what time it is, 9 o'clock here at night, so it's what, about 8 in the morning your time, 8:30, yeah, okay. It's kind of weird how that works out. It's like you're in the future. It seems like I'm in your path. I'm the past, and you're the future. I'm sorry, it just seems funny. You want to go back to the future? I want to go back to my teens. I really do. I want to go back to when I was younger, because, you know, what I know now, and if I'd known then, things would have been a lot different. If you know what I mean. Right. mean, I've had to get my ass myself out of the situation here. Must have missed my turn. My GPS told me to turn around. Okay, it's that bad. Yeah, I guess you're right. Yeah. Too bad you can't get the lottery numbers Friday for me. You can just tell me about it now.
Stay
with me. Yeah, traffic. Traffic, look at that. Up there, those are my disco lights. Changed my steering wheel and everything. I changed trucks. I like this one because you can hear stuff better. You know, sounds like more of a truck than anything else. That Volvo I had, it did not sound like. Where the hell Yeah, normally you do this at noon and all that. But I've been working on different stuff here and quit getting rid of that lag, the lagging that was going on. So I finally got that fixed. I think. So far, it looks like it's trick. Hopefully, I got it fixed. So, what are you up to today? What do you got? You got schooling to do? You got to go to a classroom, or are you guys doing it online? Yeah, right now, yeah. Apparently, I guess they're making a road or whatever. I'm dropping off equipment, this thing back here. Dozer. Oh, look. Chopping trees down and making lumber.
We are finished.
We are finished, it says. All right, see where they want the bad boy. Just right up ahead of us. Yeah, look here, they're doing wood chips. Got a lot of stuff going on around here, don't they? Let's come on the other side. Oh, I see. Isn't that a beauty? Beautiful truck, look at that sucker. Check my disco lights up there. And then inside my truck, I have my two kitty cats. I love cats. I have two Maine Coons. One's Oscar and one's Georgie. Georgie's a big, fat, big guy. Oscar is long, hairy, tall. He's one of those kind of coons. And then I got my Christmas tree back here. My coffee cups. kitty cat, meow meow. They're just sleeping, hanging out. Okay.
Just get rid of this sucker.
Hey, we're not late or nothing. Excuse me, I got good points off that sucker. See if they got any jobs here. Uh-oh. That ain't looking good. Well, thank you. Alrighty, we got three pieces of equipment. We're in Oregon. We're just north of California, Nevada, up top here in between. While the protest is going on in Seattle, Washington. Right there where it says Seattle up there on top. That's where this one protest that we got going on in our country. Then we got one down here in Arizona, down here by Phoenix. I don't know where the other, there's three of them. Well, one in Wisconsin. I don't know where the other one's at. There's four, actually. I think there's four of them. I don't want to cut all the way through California. Do we? We don't want to go through California. That speed, this place is like trucks. It's 55 miles an hour, and it like takes forever to get through there. Then we got Oregon to Idaho. So we got to go Oregon, Washington to Idaho. And here's another one, Oregon. We'll see. When is it? When it's there? Wednesday. Today's Tuesday. 12:54 p.m. We might make it. We'll take it. We'll try it. See what happens. We have it. We have it. Loaded up, ready to rock and roll. That's what we're hauling. I even changed my lights back here too. I have the discos back. Kind of cool. Like it. Like it. I like it a lot. Look at that bad boy. All right, let's get the rocking and rolling before we run out of sleeper and be stuck in the middle of the jungle.
Let's do this.
Let's do this, it says. Lights on my phone look like a clock. A lot of states you have to do. It's required and always have your truck drivers have to have their headlights on all the time. Feel like you're acting. actually driving a truck, the feel the vibrations and everything that you would feel in your own steering wheel. Drive a truck, why not? It'd be fun. I did it for about 17 years on a semi-truck. Wait a minute, what's the turn? Is that right here? Oh, I kind of passed it. Yeah, well, you wouldn't believe the way I drive, but on this show, but I have drove semi-trucks. Close to 17 years, I drove tanker, all liquid, hazardous materials, and all that stuff, refrigeration, food, whatever, anything you put in refrigeration. Then I worked in dry van, where I hauled a lot of beer and stuff like that, paper products, that kind of stuff. You can only drive a bike. Hold it! That's just the way it is where you live, I should say. Lay there. I think they're stuck. Thank you. Yeah, hi.
Please mind the speed limit.
Okay. need unity in this country.
Stay back.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know what I was just doing. Yeah, we're going to take this job. Where are we going? Arizona.
Get the job done.
Thank you.
got damage too. I didn't get my truck.
Caution. Please mind
the speed limit. Disco lights on my truck. I love it. Back in the cab. I tried battery inside of you. I haven't. I gotta work on getting to the outside view. Ugh. tell you what, Marge's game is a lot of fun. I mean, I've been on Steam, S-T-E-A-M, and been doing Streamlab OBS for a while and stuff. People have been helping me build my show up and everything. I've been here for a while. I do Farmville, and then a couple of truckers that I hanged out with and stuff. Like, try out the trucker cable. American Trucking Association is really good one to have. And as you go along, you get points and everything, and you can use your points to buy different stuff. Like, I finally got my, like up there, you see my strobe lights, you know, and stuff like that. Do a heavy haul. And you get to visit all kinds of different, you know, states on the West Coast, you know. I try to stay out of California. Yeah, it's somewhat I missed being out there on the road. But I don't know, I don't miss the headaches. The hustle and bustle and traffic and being away from home and all that stuff. That part I don't miss. But being out here like this, I do miss. But just kind of gives you that feeling that you're out here. I got a 48-inch screen TV in front of me that I have a truck simulator on. And so it gives you that wide look that you see a lot more. Graphics is beautiful. You can have it snowing, rainy, whatever you want. I mean, you can pretty much have your own control over how you want your game to be. I got drivers. In fact, I think I'm up to 15 drivers out there making, you know, runs for me and stuff like that. I got trucks, trailers. I mean, you become your own boss, your own company. I have, I think, 5 shops now. California. Yeah, I don't miss California. It is a slow state to drive through. 55, even on the game here, it's just like, oh my god, it takes forever to get through it. I mean, you can speed if you want, but you have to own your own truck, your own trailer, and do your own broker. Pick your own freight, and you're not governed at a certain speed. But if you work for a company and all that stuff, then you gotta be, then you're governed at 65 miles an hour. Like this truck here, I can do 100 miles an hour. Just sitting here too, watching Thank you. up. And I even have a store if you want to check out some of the merchandise I have. I have coffee cups, face masks, t-shirts, hoodies, backpack, all that stuff. You know, even till this day, Marge, I have not eaten at Papa John's. I will not eat Papa John's. Ooh, deli. Hello. Hey, sweetie. How you doing, Leanna? Yeah, we don't have, around where I'm at here either, we don't have one eating Papa John's either. But when I traveled around and stuff like that, before I got ill, you know, now that I've been up here in Wisconsin the whole time, why the heck have I been up here now for 7 years? Certain places I don't miss no more. How's Don doing? I haven't seen him or heard from him like ever. Yeah, same here. I got a lot of health problems myself. Things going on with me. I got electrical waves going on in my head and everything. Like lightning. It breaks. You know, lightning burns out. That's what it's doing. So, and it's taken my memory. I still remember some stuff still, but there's certain things I have forgotten. Everything I've remembered, and I hate that. You know, I went and worked for off of your Vienna. I've been talking to this gentleman from India, an English teacher. It's kind of cool, you know, to learn different places, different places. I would love to travel around somewhere. You guys still up there in Maine area? Yeah, we got a little bit of snow about Halloween. We got a little bit of snow coming out of there, but other than that, we've been dry. I mean, nothing, no rain, nothing.
Thank you.
rest area or nothing around here. I know, poor trip leaving, right? Gotta go in the chicken coop. Hey, there's some horses on the thing. If I get in trouble, I'm gonna jump the horse and take off.
Okay, reroute. Recomputer.
My weight is 123,000 pounds. Come on, bus, go. My boys, or the two boys, of course, Andrew and Tommy, they're here we all support each other here. I mean, they do like yours, you know. Oh, I love Best Buy. Oh, he's one of those. Geek Squad, huh? That's where I got this steering wheel. I don't know if you see it. This steering wheel I got at Best Buy. No, I understand that. Luckily, my disability, I'm on Social Security. But luckily, I work, since I was 18 years old, I've worked my ass off and everything. So I get the most pay than a lot of people do. Truck stop. But anyway, this thing's got to, I got to turn this off. But I'm on here practically almost every day and everything. So just keep an eye on me. We'll chit chat. It was good to hear from you. Definitely tell the family I said hi and all that. And, keep me posted on everything that's going on. you guys are still friends. We're not strangers. I lost everybody's numbers and stuff like that. So. Everything got lost. Me and the boys moved up here with just the shirts on our back, so it was kind of strange, but we did it. But I'm going to get off of here for a little while, for tonight. So I will check with you.